With a proud history in this competition, having lifted the trophy four times, Tottenham are looking for a place in the semi-final for the first time since 2009. Again, Chadley's in space, behind the defence, looks to pull it back, no one there though. Williamson nods it out for Tottenham's third corner.
We started really well the game and we managed to get a goal.
Again, everybody back for the visitors. And they deep to the far post, again it's spilled, it's there! Nabil Bentaleb gives Tottenham the lead, it's his first goal for the club.
Yeah, it feels really nice, I mean, scoring my first goal after 34 games, like you said.
It's Bentaleb's 34th appearance.
Yeah, Nabil, I'm very pleased for him because he's one of the hardest workers in our squad, and I'm very pleased he could score his, I think his first goal. No?
Yeah,
and
so.
Yeah, I'm very happy with him and his work, I think, paid out today.
And Nabil Bentaleb was on hand, he just stabbed it home.
And yeah, I didn't know what to do. I was just happy to score. I was a bit shocked because I didn't see the ball going in. And after I saw everyone running to me, I say, oh, it's me.
It's a season of goodwill, and he was gifted that goal.